sisters and brothers, I suppose you've heard of the Sheik. They say that he's a loving chap. There ain't a woman he can't stand. But let me tell you about a man I know. He's the greatest of lovers. Ever kissed a gal on the cheek. There ain't a high-brown gal in town who wouldn't throw her daddy down to be the bride of this colored Romeo. People call him Lovin' Sam. He's the Sheik of Alabam. He's the leading of making the heart-breaking man. And when the gal goes strolling by, boy, he rolls a wicked eye. Does he step, does he strut? That's what he doesn't do, nothing else. But could you love like Lovin' Sam? You could have your eggs and ham in the finest kitchen down in Alabama. They call him the dark down Valentino. He sends many gals out to Reno. They all love Lovin' Sam, the Sheik of Alabama. Checkered suit, neatly pressed, derby hat, fancy vest, purple shirt, tie of red, everything for knocking them dead. Diamond pin, watch and chain, new kid glove, walking cane, yellow dog.